You need to render it, otherwise it'll be a huge ass file.